wasn't as unpleasant as I thought it would be. Kind of soothing, actually. I feel a little warmer now.
It's kind of what we... What? Gotten ourselves into right now. Following these things. Five will be fine. Not counting the one we just started at, of course. That'll be too soon. Homer, in the damn way. That looks like a giant. Taurus. I don't know. I don't know if those things will come alive. I never noticed them before. Are all their tents like that? Am I just
keep
that?
Your eyes open here.
Am I just that oblivious? Doing.
That'll teach you.
It's not like when you're fighting things I can't even put up to see. the fuck is that? This can't be what we're looking for, can it?
Where'd you come from?
How many shots did I just miss? God damn it. Fuck off.
That'll teach you.
Really?
Makes everything else worth it.
You're out of your fucking mind, woman.
Who's there? There you are. On the other side of this.
This isn't Ethereum, is it? It's bright blue stuff. This is the sort of thing you say, man. This is what you wait for all the time. You know, it's just to do this. Get the shit out of here. Move out the way, you dog. I'm not sure, you know, I love that high ground sound. Oh man, there's something, there's a structure. It's a way shrine, it's a way shrine. See the sun atop it. The first one. Oh man, only the first one. That's just over 12 minutes, so in meta,
that's another way shrine up there.
Perfect timing to get this done. The five shrines done, not necessarily the whole quest.
Welcome, initiate. This is the Way Shrine of Illumination. Are you prepared to honor the mantras of Ariel and fill your vessel with his enlightenment?
Yes.
Then behold Ariel's gift, my child. May it light your path as you seek tranquility within the inner sanctum. Ariel's brilliance illuminate your path.
Wait, I don't do it five times. Do I?
May Ariel's brilliance illuminate your path.
I wish you would.
May Ariel's brilliance illuminate your path.
Active quest. Doesn't mean the sky's fucking active. Asshole. So. Oh, it just never. Okay. So I was right about there being a portal there. It just never visually showed up. Alright. Jesus. Fucking sun in a goddamn cave? How is that possible? Oh yeah, it was motherfucking brilliance, I guess. Alright, keep your eyes open. Interesting. Where the fuck am I? Is there some sort of passage? Doesn't look like something I could get to without using the portals. So if this doesn't end up becoming a location while in this path, it may never be a location. Hey, it's coming back. We got it, we got it, we got it. Gun there.
It's like a whole other world. Come on, the bow has to be in this valley somewhere.
to the top first. Hook.
Audiel bless you, child, for you are a step closer to the inner sanctum and everlasting wisdom.
So we're gonna have to go through where the spiders were again. Let me restate. This is completely blind right now. I definitely never been to this place before. I'm wondering with the Soul Cairn if maybe you can still get to that place if you join the Dawn Guard side. Because I'm pretty sure I've never done the vampiric lore this time, but maybe I've done a little bit of the on-guard stuff and just had forgotten it. And maybe I would have been remembering if we had taken that path this time.
Yes, sir.
You've arrived at the Way Shrine of Resolution. Are you prepared to honor the mantras of Ariel and fill your vessel with his enlightenment?
Yes.
Then go forth, child. May the enrichment of Ariel strengthen your resolve as you undertake your journey to the inner sanctum.
Ding, ring the fucking bell now. Come on. I ain't got no time for this.
It's so bright out here. I don't know how you stand it.
That's not the best. Whoa, look at that. Temple passage. Shrine of learning.
May Ariel's glow shield
That's
you from
nice.
Your enemy.
So I can just go back to the Shrine of Learning, which is the one closest to the inner sanctum. That is convenient. You guys have thought of everything. I might choose to go back to the Shrine of Learning at some point, but right now I just want to see what I saw of this. That thing doesn't exist. It's just decoration, I guess. Okay. Yeah. Like, I can keep going this way. This is the sort of thing causing the trouble. There's a cave, sharp slope cave. Maybe we want to get to the wind, see what's there. Maybe we don't. We've almost gotten our way back. I'm just thinking it looks like. It's okay. It's okay. Exploration is a joy. Just at? Or is this the one we were first at? I think this is the one we were just at. I think we just like circled.
May Ariel's glow shield you.
Ah. What the piss is that? I don't understand it. It must die. That must be what I need. It absolutely must be. Damn it. Now that I go back to that place. Son of a. Oh, no, it's right here. Never mind. Oh, shit, I was just about to talk about it. I don't know if it's going to take me too long to find the thing again. Portal to Inner Sanctum. Awesome. Wait. Is this a way to skip all the fucking bullshit? Looks as though we just go straight in this direction. The markers are now showing me other things that I don't want to see. I feel like we were doing relatively well at this point. Let's go through this passage again. And then once through we will look at the map and see the relation of us to it. Should be. There's one directly east, again, and there's one directly west, so. Directly east should be down this way. That doesn't seem correct. Oh, it's up there. Yeah, it's right up there, which is directly north, so. I don't think this map can be trusted very well.
Welcome, Anish. Are you prepared to honor the man?
Of course I am.
Then behold Ariel's gift, my child. May it speed your journey to the inner sanctum.
Do it. Do it. Bong. Fucking do it. Thank you. Bah!
Ariel's warmth imbue your body with strength.
Now let's follow the quest markers. I'm pretty sure I just want to climb to that grand structure. The quest markers sent me this way, so let's follow it. See. Figure something out. Okay. Alright.
May Ariel's glow shield you from your enemy.
Oh. Fuck. Just saw it right before it fucking happened. Son of a bitch.
May Ariel's glow shield you from your enemy.
Yeah, this is definitely something. The question is whether it leads me back to this creek that was falling. Alright. Oh, there's a cave even further up. I didn't go far enough. Huh. That's...
Boost!
Little disappointing. Oh, this is some cold water. Oh boy. Charge the bow, but I don't know if I have any souls that aren't grand. Let's wait until it's very near its empty stage, and we will then charge it. Sometimes, man, I'm so disappointed in myself. Press it like 4 times. Yeah, it would do. I don't want to keep putting it away. Thank you. temple. Pausing to do that means I missed the bottom of the first guy I shot. And the chance to recover the arrow. We got over 1,000 still. And that said, we are in the sort of downhill slide of this playthrough. This is the way the marker's pointing, but it doesn't necessarily mean it's the way forward. That one he slid off to, it looks like. Bridge across there. I wonder if that bridge that collapsed was designed to collapse the second time around? Maybe that wasn't an error. Like, I thought, okay, somehow the bridge decided not to collapse on us, but maybe it was actually meant to do it the second time? So it became, like, even more of a surprise when it happened? That's an interesting question. Those two. Okay, don't worry about me. I thought it was gold, but I had to press it twice, so it wasn't gold. What the fuck I just picked up? Every once in a while, I check my pocket, but I got shit that I never would have intentionally picked up. I got a couple of fucking bowling spoon or something. Where the fuck did the spoon come from? Stealth is the overpowered, by the way. So we definitely have to go this way, and then we'll get the other way up there. I mean, you guys have seen me fight Palmer before. I'm one-shotting everything. So there's not a good reason for me to fight these things. There's the exit, finally. Finally. 19 minutes to go. Should be able to wrap this up in that amount of time. Fifth one opens the Inner Sanctum for us, and then we just gotta kill his brother. I don't know how that's gonna take us too much time. Sarlacc's caught up to us, which is great.
Stay on your guard.
Oh, I'm on it. The sun's down out here, which is also good. Also, honestly, you saw me jump. Place. And then head that way somehow. That's a giant. bridge there. Maybe that will take us where I want to go. Looks so, looks promising. Excuse me. Oh, this doesn't look promising. God dang it. This doesn't look promising at all. Do you see a... Oh my god. Hey, dude. You committed a grave error. Oh my gosh. Okay. How the fuck do I get out of here? Fucking hell. This isn't what I wanted. I'm trying to do those voices. The ghost. Oh man. There must be a reason we can go see the cave wall like that. There has to be.
Boost!
Oh shit! There's one. Volume fucking 4. I want fucking thorn. Fucking dope. I gotta tell you, boys, I am thinking that this whole thing is a waste of time. On a damn quest marker. Fuck you. Yeah, I think following that quest marker is kind of fucking me. I don't see any way out of this canyon. I am somewhat happy I found that book, but if I can't get the fuck out of here, I'm gonna be a little upset. Really, sometimes. Fuck off.
Boost!
Fuck off! There's the bridge. this crest. No! Fuck. Fuck. Damn it. Out of this canyon and come out from another direction. I'm just worried about the time. Like, I want this entire mission encapsulated in this video. That's the only thing I'm really worried about. I don't care that I'm spending time here. You know, that's not a problem. That goes to the same place as the last one, but we'll open a different portal. I wonder how that works. Yeah, I think they fucked us. I think we should have followed our own instincts instead of following the damn quest markers. Okay, so run through this bullshit again. Looks like there was a bit of a cave there. I'm hoping this is the initial way we came in. Looks promising. Yes, sir. That's great. Yeah, just a complete fuck it. Jump off a 1,000-meter cliff. Quick save. Right around. Down. Where's the other one? kind of up over the head.
I'm gonna stab him with the hilt.
So, I would say at this point, we are insanely lost. And I may have to cut it again and find my way.
No!
Oh, fuck you!